I think the word that young people use is diss. You diss some people in the new single.
Some.
Yeah, yeah. Now, do you have any feedback? Do you ever meet those people? Do they ever contact you and let you know what they think about it? Or
nah, I mean, here's the thing. This is the kind of the way that I see it, and the way that I've always said it, is it's kind of like these aren't personal attacks on people. I've never met these people. You know what I mean? So these aren't like personal attacks on their character or anything like that. You know, it's kind of like it's kind of like picking names out of a hat. And if your name rhymes with something good, or you know what I mean? Then,
that's just bad luck.